the Special Operations and Intelligence Wing of my directorate has been reliably informed that the opposition is planning to air a documentary about the private lives of President Jonathan, the First Lady, and the Minister of Petroleum Resources. The documentary is riddled with falsehood. The second issue we want to touch on today is the shameful proposition that was made to General Muhammadu Buhari by the representatives of a number of Western governments when he was in the United Kingdom for a prolonged stay. He had appealed to them for support and to get their endorsement. He had talks with the representatives of at least four Western countries. The leaders of those countries made an offer to General Muhammadu Buhari, and we are reliably informed that he has put the offer under consideration. The proposition and offer was that if he was prepared to support legislation in Nigeria to allow same-sex marriage, and if he was prepared to repeal the anti-gay laws in Nigeria, they will, in return, endorse, support, and fund him